In this video, I'm going to show you how to safely remove a USB device. Failing to remove devices safely can cause data corruption and even hardware failure. Once a USB device is inserted, you need to select the up arrow on the taskbar and click on the icon that looks like a USB device and select eject. Once this is done, you will see a notification to say it is safe to remove the device.